Good morning, students. Welcome back in our science class. We are continuing with our chapter 9, Fuels. In today's session, we will learn about uses of fuels. Uses of fuels. Students, fuels are used for domestic purpose, for transportation, and for generating electricity. Dear students, let us discuss about domestic fuels. In the early ages, men discovered fire and learned cooking. At the same time, it was wood that was mainly used as fuel. Later, cow dung cakes, coal, and kerosene also started getting used as domestic fuels. These fuels are even used now in some households. It is the gaseous fuels like LPG, that is liquefied petroleum gas, PNG, pipe natural gas, and biogas that are now commonly used as domestic fuels. These are cleaner fuels. These are cleaner fuels, as they do not produce smoke on burning and do not leave any ash after burning. These cleaner fuels are convenient to use and are more efficient. They are also more eco-friendly. Students, fuels are also used for transportation. Trains were earlier run with the help of steam engines. In these engines, steam was produced by burning coal. Nowadays, trains' engines use either electricity or diesel. Vehicles like buses, cars, and scooters run on petrol or diesel. Aeroplanes commonly use a highly refined kerosene-based fuel known as aviation turbine fuel, that is ATF. Buses, auto rickshaws, and cars now prefer to use CNG as their fuel. This is because CNG-powered vehicles have lower maintenance costs and better efficiency. Also, CNG is a better green fuel. It causes less air pollution, is more eco-friendly, and causes less harm to the health of humans and animals. Students, that's it for today. In the next session, we will learn some more uses of fuels. Till then, take care. Goodbye.